Police in California are investigating the stabbing death of top tech executive and St. Louis native Bob Lee. The founder of Cash App was found stabbed early Tuesday morning near downtown San Francisco. He later died at a hospital and no arrests have been made. At the time of his death, Lee was serving as the chief product officer at a cryptocurrency company. The Lindbergh High School grad also worked at Square. He was just 43 years old.